It worked! Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Yeah, it's big.
structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway.
Died again. Oh God.
Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. Better be good.
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh! You're the one locking down the transfer plates! But why? The Revolution? Okay... I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
The pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
Since you're already in cryosleep, and even if I could, the communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So I thought, why not record some?
Huh. I guess one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
Well, guess your old dad can't mope around forever. We've got lots of work to do. Research to make sure the Far Eden project succeeds. I'm gonna do all I can to support you and the other heroes on that ship. And that includes Mac, who I hope is sleeping close beside you. Until next time. Love you, kiddo.
Let's go. unlock that core socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power. Cells. Over here, Mac. Cellbot! I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me. They ought to help me get to the other side. To me. Thank you. Do you hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby. A dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Open sesame. Good boy. That's number two.
Ahem.